Hollywood Live with Tanya Hart.
The United States certainly racked up a lot of medals at the Paris Olympics, and apparently there are some new love matches as well. Gymnast Suni Lee and NBA's Devon Booker have been seen all over town together, and boy, are they a stellar couple. I really hope this one sticks. So does everyone else on social media. Folks have been posting stuff like, please fall in love, because we think you guys are the cutest. I do too. In the meantime, Serena Williams, who has been there since day one, expressed her disappointment with one fine dining restaurant in Paris. The retired tennis player revealed on X that the Peninsula Hotel in Paris denied her and her children and her husband a table. I don't know what happened here, but honey, the Peninsula restaurant is now replying every moment they can. They did say they apologize for the disappointment that she encountered. Unfortunately, their rooftop bar was indeed fully booked, and the only unoccupied tables that she saw belonged to their gourmet restaurant, which apparently is separate from the Peninsula. Then they had another post today saying, you know, we have always been honored to welcome you and will always welcome you again. Whatever. I think Serena has moved on. And for all these stories and a whole lot more, the Olympics will be wrapping up as they plan to move the whole show to Los Angeles in 4 years. And that's going to go by really quickly. The city here is preparing. Our mayor, Karen Bass, is in Paris as we speak. And honey, they're bringing it to LA. Don't want to miss that. And for all these stories and a whole lot more, make sure you follow me on social media at Tanya Hollywood and at AURN online.